and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you guys how to play the final chord in the key of G, D7. Basically, it sounds like this. I'll play it again. So, you're going to have your second finger, or your middle finger, or let's just do second finger. On the third string, your first finger, on the second string, and your third finger on the first string. So your second finger is going to be at the second fret. Your first finger is going to be at the first fret, and your third finger is going to be at the second fret. So when you play this, you don't play this string, you only play these five. So it sounds like this. So, let me hear you guys play it. Now, play one more time. I know this isn't proper guitar structure, but I want you guys to see how the fingerings are. First, second, and third. Now, I'm going to show you guys all the chords put together. Now, you've learned all the chords in the key of G, and I'll be teaching in the key of A. So, just make sure you got the D7. And that's the last chord for the key of G. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Also check out my social media. The links are down in the description. I have Instagram and Facebook, so don't forget to check it out. Bye!